hello there. How are you all doing? Hope you're having a good time. I've been very sleepy recently. Splatoon 3, yep. Hello, Sylph. Good to see you. Yeah, I'm going to be playing more Splatoon 3. No one on call today. I'm not really, like, feeling up for it, so just going to be me. I'm just going to be doing bad because 30 mil. Because, like, third second input delay, but oh well. Never played Splatoon, there's too much lore, can never play. I mean, honestly, the lore is a sideshow attraction. It is not actually critical to much at all. I'm just one of the people who likes, like, experiencing the lore, but it is completely not required, yeah. Like the Minecraft has implied lore. It has a lot of implied lore, like with the strongholds and everything, but nothing like written out. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Without further ado, how about we get going? There. Alright. So. First order business. Ooh, is that a holofoil one? Nice, nice. I'm definitely gonna throw that on. I have been doing a lot of messing around with my locker. So, yep, that is a... I like this one, it's neat. There. Yeah, I think that's good enough for now. All right. And, so we've got Rainmaker Tower Control. Well, rotation's going around in a bit, so. Okay, let's try that again. But this is Splatrine, yeah. Battle time, okay. I'm just gonna be kind of going all over the game, just because, like, I feel like it, but yeah. I'll probably take my first break when we have the rotation, so. Alright. Oh. Yeah, this is definitely hard to play with the delay, but oh well. I got juice. Ow. At least I've got juice so I can get back in the game quick. Okay. Don't expect me to be doing, like, the best. Like, I am playing with handicap, so... Did take him out. Nice. Got ya. And then got. Did remember I can quick turn. That Squiffer's definitely menacing. Alright. Get a good amount of ink. They've got some more things, I think. Okay. Yeah, that's us for sure. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. That was not bad for a first win. Oh, that is us. Oh, hell yeah, new sticker. Okay, I'm gonna back out to grab that. Holofoil sticker, yay. And over here. Oh my god. Oh, woo-hoo! Oh, that's tasty. That's real tasty, wow. And oh, cute charm. Alright, what do we got? So, Nostalgia Power Magazine. Boneless Appetite. Like that. Also, is that just a... Ooh, a badge, neat. Oh my god, just power eggs? sure. I'm still very much waiting until I can get the, fucking Yurima, like Yuri Shoujo. But I do have a new bad. Oh, I'm definitely. Ah, it's 100k, alright. Oh, thank you for the stretch, Mimic. Yeah, Harmony is great. I love her, yeah. I just wanted to try Splatoon, but I think Twitter exclusionist kind of ruins the game for me. Yeah. Kind of want to get some more badges. My feeling for I like this one the best right now. Catalog, alright. Ooh, I wonder what the hell that is. Probably some decoration thing. Yeah, oh, that was a lot of chunks I got. Alright. There it is. Okay. Ooh. Off we go. NZAP, yeah. Yeah, I use the NZAP because I'm bad at this game and it's overpowered. Zap is great, yeah. You know, the N-Zap is really fun to play. It is a lot nicer to play than my other primary weapons I've been using, which are like Grella and Splatana. I should check out what the Undercover Grella has in this game. I haven't actually grabbed it yet. I have, like, plenty of license. For no reason I shouldn't. Yeah, Splatana's really fun. It's just not... It's not something I can play on stream, for sure. And respawn. Thank you very much for joining in. I appreciate it. I have luckily not seen a lot of shitheads in Splat 3. But yeah, no, there are a bunch of just shitters who have... make themselves loud. That's where it's just gotta be louder. Ah! Jump through off my hand, yeah. I caught the bomb off last second. That's close! It's them, though. Oh, yeah, they've got... Oh. Oh. Be louder, begin. I don't know why the Streamagotchi hasn't been working. I'm gonna refund you. I'll look into that at some point. Waste time trying to gatekeep something. Yeah. Well, yeah, it's... Yeah, Crota, it's more like people being jerks who also post, like, on Twitter about Splatoon and stuff. But yeah. I'll give you a shout-out after this, unless I've got any mods in chat, which I don't think I do. Yeah, I don't think I have any, mods or VIPs, so... Oh, well. I will give you a shout out, just give me a bit for this match. Ah. No. Yeah, no, that was Arthur's go. Now it's time to riot. Please don't riot. I can act as a moderator if necessary. And plus, there are a few people in chat who I trust, who I can just make mods at any time. Post no writing. Thank you. Writing's too much work, yeah. Oh. Only in Grant. Is like a prison riot? No. I mean, I actually got someone with that concussion bomb. Nice. Got ya, finally. I have pulled off a single, a single cool move here. Hello, Connor Fitzpat. Good to see ya. Not being able to, like, do, like, quick movement is definitely tough. Let's see. Also, shout out Acton Shakespeare. What are you doing? Ooh, cross code. Hope you had fun. And not us, no. Oh, well. I do not expect to be winning much because I am playing with a big handicap. But I don't care. Not a controller shooter? No, I am a controller shooter. I'm just playing with a third second of, like, I'm just playing with, like, a third second of delay. Because of my capture card. I do not have one of those fancy, expensive, no-delay capture cards, nor a second monitor to view it with. Folks would like to help me get a second monitor to view it with, feel free to, like, donate or such. I'd appreciate it. All right. They've got two rollers, huh? That's standard roller? Yeah. Looks standard. Amount on HP of shit. I've got my hair going into my face. It is not helpful at all. Ah. This doesn't stack, but it does reset the timer, so... it's nice. I think second monitor feels like a must for streaming, even if it's just cheaper basic one. Yeah, I do have a laptop and a desktop, but my laptop isn't really able to like receive video in properly, so it is not real. Like, I've got it for like chat display and such, but I do not have something that I can use to put like Splatoon on reasonably. This is a toss-up. We'll see what this is. Wow. We did actually a lot better than I thought. Nice how like during the Splatfest warm-up stuff you're getting catalog levels faster. I very much appreciate that. That's a locked thing. I should also check the other shops. Might be a bit nice. Oh, I kind of like that. Inquiry card, not bad. Oh, that's a good one, yeah. That's a look, it's not my look. Ooh, I like the tandem teeth. Those are cool. Three slots, ink save remain? Yeah, sure. Equip right now, but... and got... God, I love how the shoe meta is real. Oh, I like those. And I got quick respawn. I'm gonna equip them. Let me take a look at my stuff, so... equip. My current info, alright, so I've got sub power up, then I've got a intensifying swim. Ink recovery up might be nice. And of course right now I'm wearing like just a Splatfest tee to get free chunks. Then I kinda like those. Especially if we go over to like my normal Arctic Monster Park. Yeah, that's a neat look. Okay. Yeah. Oh. God, the art folks do is great. As folks might be able to tell by my shirt color, I am on Team Grub. Also by, like, knowing me, of course I am. Alright. And... let me actually do a bit more locker deco. I've got more stickers and such, so... yeah, I did get that. I really like that one. What are the teams for this Splatfest? They are, what would you bring to a desert island? Gear, grub, or fun? We've got Shiver for gear, Fry for grub, and Big Man for fun. I'll place that up there, yeah. And... oh yeah, this. Gonna put you and you away. Gonna flap this up. This over here. This sticker is gonna go back where. Same for you? Yeah. Looking good. I actually might be cute to just like have back there. Yeah. There. Hope I get more locker colors soon. Let's see what folks have got. Cause there's been some folks doing really cool displays. Honestly, from practical viewpoint, gear would be able to provide the other two. On the other hand, food is yummy, yeah. I really want, like, the pink locker outsides. They're very cool and very pretty. And... not seeing any of, like, the level 3 lockers right now. Yeah, because, yeah, there are, like... three tiers of locker. There's like the starter ones, then the medium ones like I've gotten, then there's like a one that goes all the way up to like the roof of that place. Alright. Regular battle, let's go. Got a booyah after the bomb. Okay. Oh. Ah! We've got a lot to cover over in our area, alright. Do that now that I've died. That whole bit, okay. Oh! Ah! Wow, close. I still love the name Ink Floyd, that's great. God, the new version of Splatoon is so good. Stuff at our base, so I'm gonna deal with that. Every bit of Splatoon's music is just incredible, TBH. Thank you. Oh, they had the DC. Oh no! Like last minute, did they like? Yeah. Hope. Oh. Yeah. Their internet might have cut out, or they might have rage quit. Who knows? Boom! 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 Ooh, new rolls. First new rolls. Alright, go. Yeah, special saver and and sub defense, okay. And given the time, this will probably end up being the last match before break. Oh, got him! And then died to... Hydra up there. Alright, Ink Floyd. Taking a look forward to stream's been fun, yeah. See you later, Mimic. Good to have you here. Didn't even know they were there. Got away from me too quick, Yeah, Kintaro finally got back at me. Well, taking him out a few times. Right as time went up. And... Nah. Oh well. And after stuff. Overall, splatter number one, nice. Oop, new roll. Inkrico, nice. Okay. Alright, and maps and modes updated. And that is my cue. That's my cue to take just a little break. So I'll be back in just a couple minutes. See you then. And I'm back! What are the matches? Okay, so Scourge Mako, Clam Blitz, Mincemeat, Inkwell, and Spot Zones. Heigl? Oh, sure, Naruto, okay. Sure. This way. Ah. Oh, I did get one of them. Okay. Not properly being able to do kill is frustrating. Oh well. More Inquisitors, I think. YouTube Studio just crashed on my phone. Excellent! Next time I die, I'll get that rebooted. That is a fast explosion from the Infect. Jeez. Yeah, rip, F. Ah. Well, that's why I'm doing it in open, because, I don't care. Well, 2 rank points. Yeah. love how we had control for less than 1 point's worth of time. Looks interesting. Yeah, Undertow's interesting. Oh, I'm dead. I am dead, dead. Jesus Christ. I like how Splatoon's are set up at least. Yeah. Took back control, so. Ah. That's gonna be juicy. F. Oh well. Oh well. Ah. Ah. Hey. Nine kills there? Wow. Yeah, yeah, no, wow. Haha. 9 kills and assists, neat. As you can tell, being a third of a second behind everything is difficult, especially when I have like low reaction time, when I've got like high reaction times. Like, you know, high reaction times would be the one to use in that context. Ah. Thank you. Ah, boy. Battle time, yay. By that thing there. I keep trying to do like high lobs and they just won't work. Losing control because your blood got- Yeah, because your blood painted the area. Always feels bad, but oh well. By them, F. Don't celebrate too early. Salmon run, that took a little while to wrap up. Rip. Moldy bread is the username. God. Okay. So, got number one anchor. Oh, not at 420 points anymore, F. Stop for now. I could do After Alterna, but I'm not doing... I saw the thing on Nikki's side. I'm not doing that with input delay. Try that again. God, the dynamo roller's overpowered. Bad internet? No, I have great internet. Sometimes, yeah, like, Nintendo servers are just a bit buggy. Yay, thank God. Oh no, what is this? Grillers, excellent. Delightful. Bombs can go nice. Ow. Ah, small fries. Ha! Oh god, so I'm scared by that god. Barely made it. Please don't be high tide still. Okay. Acceptable. And I get Dynamo Roller for Kozuna. Okay, Oh, that missed by mile. Oh god! Oh no. I got the super bonus at least. Let's keep going. The name of the bear market. Oh my god, wannabe cat. Oh my fucking god. No, that's not Nightfall. Oh no, that's Nightfall. Shit. Oh no. No. What? Still, literally what? No. I don't understand, but yeah, no, Mr. Grizz is like a grizzly bear. And a bear market is when, stock prices are decreasing. No, like, Yeah, no, Mr. Grizz is like, he talks through, like, a statue of, like, a bear. Of, like, a grizzly bear eating a salmon. Like, you might be able to see it when he talks here. Oh boy, Dynamo Roller off. Yeah, like right now, you see it's like a bear eating a fish. Got ya. Gonna get demoted. Oh well, I'm fine with that. Oh well, that means it easier for me. I'm not complaining. God, this salmon run rotation is brutal. Flash Blaster. Right, just sunset good. Business as usual. Got it, good. Okay. How'd it bounce? Ow! Ow! Thank you. Oh boy, high tide. Go. Jesus Christ! What is going on? Did it! Oh, I'm so glad that there, it gives, like, grace for... glad that it gives, like, grace for, like, if someone throws a bomb, then dies, it waits for the bomb to go off. Just want Kohosuna. Okay. Yeah, no, this recent, like, the current salmon run rotation is incredibly brutal. Just because of the fact that it is all, like, weird weapons? Like... Oh no. That is a disc. That's, you're killing weird monsters to get fishies or the squid bear, yes. This is so funny. And we had a DC. Well, this is a mess. One of our players disconnected. Oh boy. And now I've got high tide, excellent. But also, when you have a DC, it lowers difficulty massively. Difficulty massively, but high tide still sucks, and Salmon Run is very much designed for 8 and for 4 players, kinda no matter what. How long till next time run? 5 hours? Okay. Wait, what was... I completely forgot to actually look at the weapons. Next up is 52 gal ink brush sloshing frizz, please. I know you are literally evil, but you don't have to make such awful weapon combo. Gonna go back to the lobby. I wonder if my Kohozuna percentage persists between, like, rotations. I don't think it does. Oh well. Why the hell is Splatoon hitting a load test right now? Okay, let's do it again. As you can see, my reaction time is not good. Ah! High Blast. Oh, didn't matter. Ah. Yay, knockout. I didn't contribute. I did not contribute, Jesus. Doesn't matter though, cause this is opens. Alright, this is my last team on this ticket, so after this I'm gonna back up to the upset. It doesn't show like total points inked during ranked matches anymore. What was that change made? Was that in two or? I just didn't play much like ranked in Splatoon, so I don't know. Noticed my phone kind of fell down, sorry. And yeah, total knockout. All right, at least got number one assists. To back out. F. Oh well. Ah. Thank you. We got a kill. This time is ever for me to back out, so. Oh, come on. I was trying to. Legit, I'm trying to press A to progress through that, and I keep forgetting that you don't need to. Ah. Oh, that's kind of annoying. Just because, like, normally you've got, like, the... Yeah. Yeah, like, normally you've got, like, the... the results screen and then, like, stats. Or, like, you get, you'll like your XP and such, then stats, but not there, so... Breaker? Looks like, yeah. Oh, they're trying to snipe me. Okay. Ah! Pick right. That's a lot of penalty points, Jesus. Respawn punished, I think. Ink vac. How many ink vacs do they have, actually? Hmm. Ah, the Ely Rocket. We've now taken out. I think we're mathematically eliminated from a knockout now, but... yeah, we can't get a knockout. As long as we can take back control at all. Yay! Okay! Ah! Very nice. Ah. And that'll be Maps Modes? Oh, I'm so close to a new level. Wait, no, it's not Maps Modes, it's only 8. I am gonna stop though because it is 8 and I... I need to take a quick break, so I'll be back in just a minute. And I'm back. All right, more matches. No. I have things to do. I've got a catalog level. All right. Ooh, the goggles, nice, okay. Ooh, I like this. I like it. There. Definitely putting a Marina poster up. Off the hook are great. Love those lesbians. What's Doki Doki Panic? Alright, Lobby. I could do some table turf as well at some point. I'll see. Drink. Meal, but yeah. Hi, Ari. Good to see ya. This will give me level 18. I can't believe I'm literally almost, like, after, like, what, nearly a week? Like 2 weeks, maybe? When did it come out yet? Like, after, like, 2 weeks, I'm already almost to the level I was at in Splat 2. I've been playing this a lot more, if you can't tell. Also, I've been using the tickets more. Next to me. Okay, got it. Gyro aim! I also. Hey! Now. Not being able to quickly gyro aim. Difficult. Deal with source on who gets confident. Okay, I will do that once I'm not actively in a match, which is right now. Ooh, Hydra and Stretch, thank you, Ari. Well, Jasper, you did redeem Lemma Gives You a compliment, didn't you? Jasper, you are so incredible. Incredibly adorable. Just, Jasper, you are just so precious, cute, and it is always so much fun to chat with you, hang out with you. I just like being around you. So, thanks for always hanging out, cutie. Enjoy your lurk, Jasper dear. Thanks for hanging out. Certainly a clip for that Splatoon player. Right, because it's open, we're in the same room. They popped the Trizooka right after the booyah that nuked us. Jeez. Brutal. At least I've got quick rest. We'd actually get pretty close to them, so. Got wiped out. What got me? Oh, I did not see that suction come. Okay. Really probably go get more weapons soon. That was weird, it just being, like, directly on top of the test dummy. Yeah, cause a player gets pushed out. There you are. That was their crab tank, not ours. Okay. I'm good at this, as you can tell. I haven't seen any stealth jump here yet, weirdly. Okay. I got punked. Oh, that's Dynamo. I just want to prevent him from getting a knockout. And yeah, we've thoroughly done that. Oh well. Skills. As you can tell, I'm not doing the best. I'm not doing good at all, gee. Time, finally. Ah. And
you
Finally. Takes a very long time. Now they've got a hell of a lot of penalties, and they've got a wipeout. Oh my god, I got someone with that, like, just randomly flung production car. That feels good. That's Dapples and two Tetras? Yeah, that's it. I love how comically large the penalties for each side are. Oh, man. Man, that was close. That was fun as hell. Oh, that actually got my heart racing. Ah. Ooh. Ah, man. Whew. I need to take a bit of a breather, jeez. Ah, like, genuinely, that was actually a bit of a lot, yeah. I did get 3 golds on that, though. Oh, man. I'm gonna Stop for now, but yeah. Number one, Splatter, Anchor, and Guard. Oh. That was a wild match. Okay. That was much. Oh, I do genuinely need to catch my breath after that, Jesus. Whew. I have any? There are new Sheldon. I'm gonna stop by Sheldon's. Oh, I can get the E-Leader. Am I gonna? Fuck no. Oh, Undercover Brella, yay! I was thinking I would actually- I would have to use one of my gold tickets for that. Nope. Where is it? There you are. Sorry now. No, you wouldn't get- You get the dually squelchers before the jet squelcher? Huh. Gonna grab, like, a few weapons since I have way too many licenses. BunVT, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to Uplink City! Hasn't showed up on stream yet, but I did get the notification. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh, Squeezer next level can. Oh, posture check, thank you. And Blob Blobber, Flingza, Hydra, Glutha, Clash, Blur, Super Rapid Pro, 4K Wow, you get the 4K scope way, way after you get the normal. Ballpoint. Wait. I just realized that the splashdown is all over story mode, but it's not actually a usable special in multiplayer right now. Interesting. I think I'm gonna play a bit of table turf. Hey, wait. I just got a ping. Oh, one of my friends is hosting a lobby. Yeah, I might actually join in with them. Alright, I am going to quickly hide. How do I do this? Hide. There. Now y'all can't see it as I key this in. And Alright. Now, get back into game and there. Yeah, my friend Notoria's opening up a lobby, so I might join in. That might take just a bit, but yeah. Got to stay. Oh, just catalog tutorial. I'm gonna keep checking this tutorial NPC, and I have been playing at least a decent amount of Splatoon since it like started. And so, do I have anything else cool I can put on my locker? Oh, yeah, charm. Oh, it just fell right inside the mindset. There. Sometimes Judd tells me things legit. Don't know, but it's very rare, yeah. Ah. Yay! Alright. And... Perfect. So Notori's got a stringer, then Fairfix just using the drinker, got it. Yeah. I was gonna check what stages are open for Turf Wars right now. Oh well. Oh, Mako. I'm actually not sure I've played like normal Mako Mart, only like zones. Ow. did not dodge out of the way fast enough. Ooh, I can get up there, neat. Rollers? They're choosing a different kind of... Oh my god. They've got like one splat, one carbon, and then a flame cell. Oh hey. Oh hey. Yeah. Didn't respond fast enough to do anything, but how'd that go? Wait, did we? Oh my god, we won! Oh, I love how that, yeah. Oh, I love how it just, like... Yeah, I love how only the last 30 seconds matter. Ah. Really glad that there's like a casual ranked mode in this. Like, yeah, like open anarchy technically affects your rank, but like not really. Like, it's 2 points down, 8 points up. Okay. Ow. They have. Oh, arrow spray, okay. Faster fire rate. Pretty much the farm open doesn't feel too high stakes. Yeah. Ooh, traded. But yeah, like, just... I think, like, that was, like, my big issue is, like, with, like, Splat 2's ranked is that, like, it always felt like my rank was in serious danger whenever I played. And now, we've only even kinda got that in series, and like, at the rank I am in series, like, even if I only, like, win one match, yeah, like, win one or two matches, I still get, like, a ton of points, because it also counts, like, your individual performance with medals and shit, which I think is great. F. Oh well. Oh, that is very pink in here. The world? Did the lighting just get messed up? I think the lighting engine shat itself. I can't believe I got sent into the vaporwave dimension for losing. This is so funny. Using the tactical refills my ink. I forgot. Ow. Tried to trade. Was unsuccessful. F. It is neat that, like, the, like, actual original, like, respawn machine is still here, it's just taped over and unused. Not yet. Ow! I jumped. Landed right in the way of that sling stuff. I am not ever gonna shut up about how good Splatoon's music is. Definitely losing, but oh well. I love how much more fast-paced Splat 3 is. Get in like one more match, then I think I'm gonna wrap up. It's like we are gonna have like a rotation, I think. There's a good chance I'm gonna get another catalog level from this next match. Thank you for the hydrate. Notorious unit using the Luna Blaster now, neat. Almost got the why that's been buzzing around. Whoa, no, no, no. I am so sorry. Yeah, they have definitely nerfed the Ultra Stamp a bit in this game. The fact it didn't get me on that first pass, just... it definitely needs a power-up. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, oh well. Some nice chunks, okay. Yep. So, let's cash all that in and then. Oh, yeah, I've got. Oh, I've got two conch shells. Shit. Ooh, nice. Some stickers and. Ooh. Labels? Hell yeah. And what do I get here? Okay. And real quick. Alright, so shoes, then, random drink ticket and then some titles. Okay. Yeah, let's wrap this up. Man, Splatoon's fun. Even like not like directly hanging out with people, it is just a super enjoyable game. Yeah. It is just so fun and cool. Without further ado, let's see who's live. Doesn't look like Notori's streaming, but. Okay, Lama, thank you, yeah. Jasper's streaming, okay, yeah, let's go over to. Because. Jasper's so adorable. Let's. Do a soft robo raid. And we'll do some dancing. Beep 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 beep. Raid Jasper ZVT. Thanks for the stream, yeah, thanks for joining in. I really appreciated it. Yeah, thank you all so much for hanging out, watching, joining in, chatting. It's always lovely. Tomorrow's gonna be parallel play night. I'm gonna be doing some more FF14 and just generally hanging out. When we get over to Jasper, you keep stretching yourself. Thank you. Yeah. When we get over to Jasper's, please don't forget to drop them a follow because they're just adorable and lovely. But yeah. With that, I am gonna wrap it on up and get a bit of rest. So, how about we get this stream? This raid started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. See you soon!